I'm just hoping to get a nice wind down there. Because it's really ripping off this car.
Filming it?